A documentary about the so-called father of video art, Paik Nam June, has been chosen as one of the finalists for the 2023 Sundance Film Festival Awards. It's called Nam June Baek, Moon is the Oldest TV, and was made by Korean-American director Amanda Kim. Famous Korean-American Hollywood actor Steven Yeun is an executive producer. The documentary tells the story of Baek as a pioneer artist. Sundance Awards will announce the winners of this year's awards on January 27th.